We are looking at the Grow Clock from the Grow Company. So what does it do? So anyone with young children will be able to tell you that basically until they become teenagers, they'll want to get up at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning, whatever time the sun comes up. And therefore, the Grow Clock is a means of trying to keep your children in bed without screaming or shouting at them on a Sunday morning when you just want your well-earned rest. So how does it work? When you want the kids to go to sleep, you push a simple button and it turns into this display, which is a star. And basically that star has a series of stars on the outside, and your children won't be able to read the digital display. But what they know is, like we say, you can only get up when the sun comes up. So you set the time on the display for when you want your children to get up, and then it turns into a sun. So if I show you how that works, so it's 8 p.m. at the moment. If I set the time, this doesn't make for very good watching. So I'll just pause it here. So, you've set it, and your kids are now asleep. And what you'll find is this is set for a minute's time, is that the stars on the outside start counting down. And obviously this is going quick time, because on a normal evening, it would be over 12 hours, 13 hours, hopefully. And which you'll find as soon as the last star goes out, you have this display. It's the sun. Slowly awakes, no alarm, no beeping. What it means is if your children are still asleep at this stage, then they'll stay asleep. It's not an alarm clock. And it's great. It's a fantastic piece of kit. The Grow Clock is something that we rely on tremendously. Before we had the Grow Clock, we would have the kids sometimes getting up at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, sometimes at 7 o'clock. And especially when it came to the weekends, in which, let's be honest, you want your lion. It proved invaluable for us. So for us, the Grow Clock, we can do without it now. We have one each for all of our young children. The only disadvantage of the Grow Clock is you can't put batteries in it. It relies on the power source, which is a bit frustrating. But apart from that, our kids love it. They love the warm glow and the warm light. I've actually stolen this from my son's bed at the moment, so I'll have to go put it back in a minute. So fully recommend it. Links are at the bottom as usual. Please subscribe, please comment. Thanks for watching.